Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, I am going to explain how to find the HCF of a number in Vedic math, right? So usually we'll know how to find the HCF of a number by prime factorization method. When they're given a two numbers, first we can find the factors of a number, prime factors of a number. Then we can take a common factor, then the highest common factor is a answer, right? So, but now we can use a trick, that is a Vedic math rule, to find HCF of a number. We can go to the problem. First problem here, they given the numbers are 12 and 16. So they given a 12 and 16. We need to find the HCF of a number 12 and 16. It is very easy. First, find the difference of these two numbers. Find the difference of these two numbers. So difference in a sense, larger, highest number minus lowest number. So 16 minus 12, that is 4. So the difference of a number is 4. Clear? First, you should find the difference of a given numbers. Then now, we can check the 4 is divisible by 12 and it's divisible by 16 or not. You can check it. Whether the 4 is divisible by 12 and divisible by 16 or not. If the difference of a number is divides the two number, surely the difference of a number is a HCF of a number. Now, obviously, it is dividing 12 and 4 dividing 16 also, right? Actually, the 4 divides 12, the 4 divides 16. Therefore, the HCF of a number, the HCF of this two number, 12, 16 equal to 4. Are you all clear? Can go to the next example. Here, 18 and 22. Find the difference of this two number. Here, the difference of a two number is 4. Now, we can check the 4 is divides 18 and the 4 is divides 22 or not. We can check it. But the 4 is not divides 18. It will not divide, right? So even the 4 is, it will not divide 22 also. So what you are supposed to do? Find the factors of a difference. Difference in a sense, here 4. So find the factors of 4, what it is? 2 into 2. Clear? Now you can take the factor. The smallest factor. Even here this 2. So any 1, 2 you can take it. That is a factor 2. Now you can check the factors divides 18 or not. Now the 2 is a factor, it divides 18. Next you can check the same 2 divides 22 or not. Yes, the 2 is divides 22. Therefore you can finalize the answer. HCF of a number 18 and 22 is 2. Clear? You can go to the next example. Now, up to previous problem, we have seen the only 2 numbers. Here they are given a 3 numbers, right? So whenever they are given a number, first you can arrange in an ascending order, right? 4, 16, 22. It is in an ascending order. Now we can find the difference of consecutive numbers. So here the consecutive number, 4 and 16 you can find the difference. Then 16 and 22 you can find the difference. So 4 and 16 the difference is 12. 16 and 22 the difference is 6. So now we have found the 2 difference, right? So in this 2 difference, which one is the smallest one? 6. So take a number 6. Now we can check. The 6 is divides 4 or not. It will not divide. Even the 6 is not divides 16. Even the 6 is not divides 22. So what you supposed to do? Find the factors of 6. 2 into 3. So in these factors, you should take a smaller number. Which is a smaller number? 2. Now we can check the 2 divides 4 or not. 2 divides 4. Right? It's 2 divides 4. Now, 2 divides 16 or not? Yes. 2 divides 16. 2 divides 22 or not? Yes, 2 divides 22. So we can finalize the answer. HCF of this number is 2. Clear? Any more doubt? Okay. We go to the next example. Now here they give one 15, 20, 30, 45. So here 4 numbers. This was as well as what we did for the three numbers. The same method you can use for 4 numbers. Find the consecutive numbers difference. The difference of 4 consecutive numbers. So here what is the consecutive number? 15 and 20. The consecutive difference is 5. Clear? Here consecutive difference 10. Here consecutive difference 15. In this, which one is the smallest number? 5 is the smallest number. Now you can check 5 divides 15 or not? Yes, 5 divides 15. Next, 5 divides 20 or not? Yes, 5 divides 20. Next, 5 divides 30 or not? Yes, it divides. Next, 5 divides 45 or not? Yes, it is divides. So we can write HCF of a number is 5. So the HCF of this number is 5. Clear? Any more doubt? We can go to the next example. Here, 2 2, 4, 8, 16. Find the difference here. 2, here, the difference of 4 and 8, 4, difference of 8 and 16, 8. So in the smallest number, 2. Now we can check 2 divides all the number or not. Now we can check it. First, 2 divides 2, we know that. 2 divides 4 also. 2 divides 18 also, 6, 8 also. 2 divides 16 also. So HCF of a number is 2. Clear? Clear? So this is a method. If you have any doubt, you can ask me. Have you all clear any more doubts? When they given any number for finding HCF, first you can try to arrange a number in ascending order. After arranging ascending order, you can find the difference of a consecutive number. In the difference, you should take a smaller number. You can check that smaller number is divisible by remaining number, all the number or not. If it divides the particular differences, HCF. If it a number and the difference is not divides all the number, you can find the factors of a difference number. Clear? Then you can fix one factor, the smallest factor. You can check it. Surely in the factor is divides all the number. Clear? Then finalize the factor is a HCF of a number. Clear? Thank you. Thank you for watching my video. If you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment. Thank you.